In this next demo, CJ Williams, product manager at GitHub, is going to give us a glimpse into the very near future. He'll demo how GitHub is making coding more attainable for nonprofits with the new Copilot tool, in which developers can write a text-based comment describing the logic that they want, and GitHub's AI-powered Copilot will immediately suggest code to implement the solution. This is a tool I've personally been hearing a lot about lately, and I'm excited to learn more. So take it away, CJ.
Hey, everyone. My name is CJ. I'm from GitHub, the home of developers. Today, I'll be talking about Copilot, its impact, and how it can improve your nonprofit. Just before I move forward to our presentation and talk about myself, I first want to thank TechSoup for this opportunity. Just a little bit more background. Product manager at GitHub. We previously worked in ad tech and also network and software engineering. So moving into the three things I want to discuss today is going to be nonprofits and technology, why Copilot, and give you guys just a short, cool demo of just what Copilot can do. Previously, with my research and some of the nonprofits challenges that I've seen and what TechSoup is also helping with is making sure that you're able to leverage technology to solve for your solutions and what Copilot can do. Okay. And what Copilot can do is actually help out your tech sector, whether that's in your nonprofit or you're looking to pivot as a nonprofit, or you're just curious about programming in general, Copilot can assist with that. So what is Copilot? Copilot is an AI, artificial intelligence pair programmer that allows you to increase your productivity. What we've seen since we've launched Copilot is roughly most of our developers are coding at 90% faster. And some of the cool things that you're able to experience is a 60-day free trial. And once you go through that trial, you can either opt to $10 a month or $100 a year, which is great flat rate pricing. And then also we offer all the major programming languages. And as of now, we're going to go into a demo. And if you guys aren't able to see this screen, please let me know. Okay. Is I'm still sharing. Right. Okay. One of the great things about Copilot is you're able to talk as a programmer using comments. So let's just do a quick print. Let's see. I miss hello at tech. So, one of the cool things about Copilot is that you're able to click through different comments and go to previous things, accept, or open up Copilot and to see the suggestions. So this is the power of Copilot actually. What it does is that it reads the comments and provides different solutions to you as a programmer. Let's just go with this first choice for the sake of time and print this here. Go ahead and run it. And what you can see, hello to everyone at TechSoup. It looks like we have a little bit more time. Let's do something a bit cooler with what we're able to do. Let's see, generate a scissors. Okay. Give it a little time. Okay. And what you can see is that there are multiple solutions that Copilot is offering. So let's see. Let's go with this first one. Good to go. As you can see, you can enter 0 for rock, 1 for paper, 2 for scissors. So 0. Okay, it looks like it was a draw. Let's run it again. Paper is a draw. Let's see. Okay, I want going back to the presentation. Okay. You can visit here to go to Copilot and try it out. Again, it's 60-day free trial.